Hello friends, welcome to my channel Food for My Kitchen and today we are making chicken curry.
Take 1 kg curry cut chicken in a bowl and add 2 spoons ginger garlic paste. Add 1 spoon salt. And squeeze 1/2 lemon. Mix it thoroughly and keep it aside for minimum 30 minutes. Now it is time to dry roast our whole masala. Coriander seeds 2 spoon, 1 black cardamom and small piece of nutmeg. One spoon cumin seeds, 2 spoon whole black pepper, 4 cloves and 2 inch cinnamon stick and 2 piece green cardamom along with it. On a low flame, dry roast the masalas until you can smell the fragrance. Now put it aside in a plate to cool it down. In the same pan, add 2 spoon dry coconut powder. Roast it until it turns golden brown. Don't burn it. In the same, add medium-sized chopped onion. Sauté it and add 1 or 2 green chilies according to your spice requirements. Add 1/2 spoon of red chili powder. In the same, add the dry roast masalas, mix it and allow it to cool. Once it has cooled down completely, pour it into a mixie jar. In the same, add 1 cup of coriander leaves. Add required water and make it a fine paste. Now in a deep pan, add 4 to 5 spoons of oil. Once oil is heated, add 1 chopped onion. Sauté it until it becomes translucent. In the same, add our marinated chicken. Sauté it for 4 to 5 minutes. Cover the lid and cook for another 5 minutes. Now add our grinded masala paste. Mix it nicely, cover the lid and cook for 5 to 6 minutes. add 2 to 3 cups of water. Now take 1.5 spoon of sorghum flour, add water and make it a lump-free paste. This will give your curry a nice consistency. Add salt to taste, mix it well, cover the lid and cook it until the chicken is done. Once it's done, serve it with steamed rice or roti.
If you like the recipe, please subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon. Thank you.